Hello! In this video, I will show you how to set up and connect the Pixma TR4500 series. It can be called different regional names, and in this video, I will show the following. In the upper right corner of the screen, you can find more videos. In the first part, I will set up the printer and install the inks. Follow the next steps. Here I show how to remove ink when you need to replace. When you see the following on the screen, then you have correctly installed the inks and you can proceed with downloading the Canon Print app and set up your Pixma to the Wi-Fi network. Follow the next steps. If there is no TR4500 hotspot, then select the following on the device and then open the app and start connecting again. In a couple of minutes, using the Canon app, you can connect your Pixma with the easy Wi-Fi connect method. My Pixma has been connected, and let me show you more about Canon Print apps. From the main app, you can access many functionalities. In the upper right corner, you'll find link to video to connect to cloud and scan to email. For advanced features, I always recommend to create your own Canon ID, which you also need when you open the Creative Park app, which is full of interesting content for family and your kids as well. tap Create your photo items, you get the Easy Photo Print Editor. It's another useful app for Pixma. Let me quickly walk through the main menu. You can print photos, you can print documents, and you find smartphone copy. You scan the document by taking a photo. There are advanced functionalities, and by touching the right up corner of the screen, you find connecting Pixma to the Google Assistant, and then you can print using voice commands.
Welcome to Canon Printer. What would you like me to print?
Print a coloring pages.
I can print out coloring pages for children or for grown-ups. Which one would you like?
In the last part, I will tell you about media. There is photo, creative and fun media available for your printer, such as restickable, magnetic and iron-on transverse media. And video on these you can find in my playlist in the upper right corner of the screen. Let's see how to set the paper. The TR4500 series has only one paper cassette, so when you change the media, you are always asked to define the new paper size and paper type. Changing plain paper to photo. The photo media has to be placed with the printable side down. In the media settings, I will not apply to copy media, so my photo paper will not be used for copying by mistake. And that would be all in this video. Find more about your printer in the Get the Most Out of Your Printer section in the web manuals, where you can download the software. Software installation is similar on different Pixma models, and you can find the video in the upper right corner of the screen. Feel free to comment, ask questions, and do not forget to subscribe, turn on notifications, so you will be notified about my future uploads. Thank you for watching and sharing. Bye.